We are here to play a wondrous game called Stump the Pastor. Thank you. I get to make a children's message out of whatever is in this box this morning. This is like bulging out or something. I'm scared now to open it. I have no idea what's in this box. I have no idea we put whatever is in the box, except for something I'm going to open it. I know who it is. I'm going to make a children's message out of whatever's in the box. So, Vanna. Can open? Thank you. Okay, you can open that, okay. We have
open that part.
Yes.
Okay.
So Belle.
I did that one. Yeah, I did it this time.
Okay, this is a bell. A brass bell. A sand dollar. I like sand bells because it's got like the starfish imprint on it.
Someone put more stuff in there. I only put the bell in there.
Okay, this is the one that's the kicker, okay guys? You ready for this? A pixie stick. Really? Oh yes! Pixie sticks! So I've got a pixie stick. Yummy, yummy candy for kids. Pixie stick.
No, she doesn't need it anymore.
Sand dollar with the starfish imprinted on it. And a bell. Oh my goodness. Okay. Bells. What are you usually ring bells for?
Dinner
bell. What else? Tells when class is over and bell. They used to have like the big school bells on the outside of the schools when they want the huge one room schools. And they used to ring the bell, time to come into school type of thing. So, bells.
I draw one on dinosaur train.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
Dinosaur train.
Dinosaur train, yes. Well, you know, bells remind us, it calls us to something, right? Bells will call us to something. You know, and the sand dollar, yeah, it's round, but it's got a little starfish on it. And you know, the starfish made the impression on it, right? Right? So, I'm reminded of impressions when I look at a sand dollar. You know, it was a lot of stuff had to go through this. This isn't make overnight. These are sand dollars, so it had to be like lots and lots of like water going over it. You know, it took time, all right? It took time to make this impression on this, you know. And you know, the pixie sticks, well, the pixie sticks are fun, you know. They're sweet, right? We love to eat them, don't we? Yes, pixie sticks, we love to eat them. You know, and you know, life can be sweet too, right? We can have a sweet life, right? But you know, we got this pixie stick and we got this wonderful sweet life, but if you empty out the pixie stick. What'd you get left?
Paper.
An outer shell, right? An outer shell. Well, you know, this is all reminding me that, you know, we're being called right now, right here, all of us, right now, right here where we're at. We are called to become the impression of Jesus, the image of the impression of Jesus to the world. Now, it's not easy. It takes time. It doesn't happen overnight, but we are called to be that impression. Anyway, and you know, God doesn't want us to be just a hollow shell, okay? Nothing inside. Doesn't want us to be a hollow shell. What God wants us to be is to be filled. I can't be filled, Erica. He wants us to be filled with the Holy Spirit. Now, you saw how I poured out the pixie stick, sorry, Erica, in the thing? Well, God wants us to pour out the Holy Spirit that we have within each and every one of us. He wants us to pour it out, and he wants us to share it with everybody around us. We don't keep it to ourselves because, you know, the Holy Spirit makes life sweet for us. But don't forget, though, we can't walk around hollow. We need to also come back to the well, come back to the sweet part, God's word and God and be refilled back up again so that we can have our pixie sticks emptied again. Don't walk around as a hollow shell, okay? We're not to be hollow shells. We are supposed to be filled with the Holy Spirit. But we're not filled with the Holy Spirit just for nothing. So God is calling you, even at your age, even you. Even you, Raven. God is calling you and I and all of us here to be the image of His Son, Jesus Christ, in the world. And it's not going to be easy. And it's going to take some time. But as we do, we are going to be filled with the Holy Spirit. And we are to empty ourselves out onto the world around us. But don't forget, we can't go around as hollow shells. We need to keep refilling ourselves with the Holy Spirit so that we can be poured out again. Let's say a prayer of one another this morning. Loving God, we do thank you that you call us to be the image of Jesus. Give us this patience. Give us whatever we need to be able to become whom you'd have us be, to become that image. Give us perseverance, Lord, so that we can just persevere until that time that we are filled with the Holy Spirit and we can pour it out on others. But help us not to forget to come back to you, to come back to the well and be refilled again so that we can be poured out again upon those around us. And all of God's children said, Amen. Okay, guys. You guys.